So I'm thinking of switching from the Dymo thermal printer to a Zebra thermal printer. I hear that they're faster and more reliable.